Alright guys, today we're gonna solo the Dominated Guardian. Yeah, I can't believe it. This is actually gonna be a hard challenge for me. Alright, now let's do it. Now, how to solo this guy is, you have to keep using your healing abilities over and over until you've won the fight. You could use that certain abilities that, if you have a certain ability that can interrupt the abilities of the foe, you have a higher chance of winning. And then that's how you do it.